training to be an astronaut is no easy task. So I am enrolling you, Greg.
Yes.
And you lot at home in the Let's Go Live Astronaut Academy.
Right. Oh, yeah.
There are going to be three rounds. The first round is fitness.
Okay.
Second round.
Yes.
Multitasking. And the third round will be languages.
Okay, fitness, multitasking, and languages.
Right, you ready with round one?
May we.
Okay, so we're all going to start with our fitness round, which means we need some astronaut workout music, please, Greg.
Astronaut training music.
Yeah.
Here it is.
Great. All right, then. Okay, Greg, so I need you to get up. Get up, please. Okay. Okay, you lot at home as well. Everybody on their feet, and we're going to do some astronaut training. So the first thing we need to think about is fitness. So why don't you do some side steps for me, Greg? There we go. That's it. Everyone copy at home. And stretch. Yes. Stretch. Stretch.
Oh, we're the other way to you. There you go.
So we need to strengthen our muscles and our bones. Because living in space, when you spend all of your time in low gravity, where you're just floating around, that can be really hard on your body. So we need to be strong and fit. So maybe we can strengthen those muscles.
It feels like Maddie Motivator is back.
She is. She's back.
Last week.
Strengthen your muscles, please. That's it. Flex. Flex. Very good, Greg. What are you going to do now?
Run the spot.
Okay, run. Faster. Get your heart rate up. Astronauts have to be fit and healthy. And now let's do some floating. Floating.
Are we done yet?
Yeah, we can stop there. We can stop the music, but you can't sit back down, I'm afraid. No.
What?
Because the next round of astronaut training is multitasking.
Okay.
So astronauts, they are tested on their ability to multitask. We need to know that astronauts can do tricky things with their brain whilst doing other things at the same time. So they can handle anything that space throws at them. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to read you some numbers.
Yes.
You then have to remember that number, but repeat it to me backwards. Okay, do you think you can do it, Greg?
Got it, yes.
But we're multitasking here, so I need you to do it while stepping from side to side. Or just keep moving. Keep moving.
Okay, all right.
All right then, let's do an easy practice. Greg, are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Are you ready at home? Okay. One, two, three.
Backwards is 3, 2, 1.
Okay, you get the idea. Keep moving. Keep moving. And 0, 3, 6.
0, 3, 6, 6, 3, 0. How are you doing
good
at home?
Keep going. 1, 5, 9.
9, 5, 1.
3, 1, 8, 2.
3, 1, 8, 2. 3, 1, 8, 2. 2, 8.
Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving.
1, 3.
Very good. And then your last one. 5, 7, 8, 0, 6.
What? 5, 7, 8, 5, 7. 5, 7, 8, 0, 6. 6, 0.
Come on, Greg. Come on, Greg.
Ah! 5, 7, 8, 8, 7, 5.
Okay, not bad. How did you do at home? But your next mental challenge is something called the Stroop Test. Okay.
Oh.
Now, this is where I'm going to show you some words. But what I want you to do is I want you to tell me the colour of the word. Don't read the word itself. Okay, so if the word says blue, but the word is written in the colour red, I want you to say red.
Got it.
All right then. But of course, we have to multitask. So, Greg, keep moving at the back there. Keep moving and say these as quickly as you can. I want the colour, not the written word.
Okay.
Go.
Green, red, blue, yellow, blue, black, red, green, blue. I don't know what colour that is.
It's brown.
Brown, blue, red. That's tricky. Green, blue, yellow, black, blue, brown.
Well done. You smashed that.
That was easier than the numbers bit for me.
I'm very impressed.
Thanks.
This is fun.
Thanks.
Okay.
Are we done?
No. Oh. So the last part of your astronaut training is round three.
Right.
And that is round three, languages.
Ah.
So astronauts, when they go to space, they will be with people who come from all parts of the world and speak lots of different languages. So it's good to know another language. And Tim Peake, he learnt Russian. So I thought we could all learn just a very quick Russian phrase together right now.
Okay.
All right. So ready? You
yes.
Just repeat after me.
I'm ready.
Okay. Me.
Me.
Nia.
Nia.
Put those two together.
Me.
Nia.
Me. Nia.
Me. Nia.
Me. Nia.
Great. And then you're going to say za.
Za.
Vot.
Vot.
Za vot.
Menya za vot.
Repeat after me. Menya za vot.
Menya za vot.
Menya za vot. Maddie.
Ah. Меня зовут Greg.
Okay, one more time. Меня зовут Maddie.
Меня зовут Greg.
That means my name is Maddie.
Did it.
I'm very, very pleased and proud of you all. You have, in fact, graduated the Let's Go Live Astronaut Training Academy. Well done, everyone. Woo! Well done. And you have earned yourself your space badge.
Oh, yeah.